like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned up.
Starting right now.
I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, 'cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, I say I'm in too deep.
In too deep.
And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. I still believe, yeah, I still believe.
I just want to point that out. We have been getting money from sporting events, and stud volleyball, yogurt beach, carousel dreams, and also from our good old community members that have been helping us raise money to reach our goal of $7,000. And it's all going back to the Tri-City Cancer Center. Brentino has also been selling t-shirts this week, and selling them for $20, and 13 of them of those dollars are going straight back to the Tri-City Cancer Center,
which is 426 of us. 170 of us could be diagnosed with cancer. If you put our whole school into this equation, which is 1,742 of us, 697 of us could be affected by cancer. That's more than 147,000 people diagnosed with cancer every year, and more than 57,000 people die from this horrible disease.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song.
Ladies and gentlemen, now entering the field, the Kamiakin.
Left in me.
Oh.